So it's been 2 days back to back that somebody has told me pretty much the same thing. Yesterday in a conversation, a guy told me, he said, he was speaking and referring to some people that I know who own a business, like very successful business. And he said something. He said, well, they want to do everything themselves, so that's not scalable. That you can't scale something when it's dependent upon one person doing it. So you literally have to build a team of people. And then I was talking to my buddy today, and he told me, he said, Larry, I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to check you. You be wanting to do everything yourself. And true. That's the truth. I do want to do everything myself because a lot of times I don't have confidence in other people's abilities and other people's work. So I have confidence in my work and my ability. So that's one of the things I have to really, really work on. Just deciding that, you know what, I'm not going to try to do all this by myself. I'm not going to do this on my own. I'm literally going to build a team to do this. And that's how things happen. I realize that now. It happened from a group of people working towards one goal. And it's a saying that goes, many hands make work light. And that's the truth. That the more people can tackle one situation, the more people that can tackle an issue, the sooner, the faster, and the stronger. The sooner it can get done, the faster it can get done, and the stronger it will be. All right, man, so that's my thing, man. I've been doing all my stuff for so long for myself, and now I'm having to trust other people to do something with this. So it's a scary place to be, but it's a good place to be. It's Larry, man. Appreciate y'all for watching. Talk to you next time.